Why does this keep happening? It's because you are focusing on the money, being incompetent and corrupt.
Who is going to help us? This incompetent corrupt cannot do anything.
What are we going to do? We don't have the strength to get out of this problem.
Ask yourself, what can I do to help make Ghana great? Who has offered solutions for Ghana's problems?
Look, John, we have help.
Put an end to your suffering. Vote for NPP, the party who will transform Ghana and transform your life.